In today's video, we're going to talk about if Asuka is turning babyface. But if you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe for daily WWE news. Alright guys, so after winning the women's tag team titles from Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross at Hell in a Cell last year, Asuka and Kairi Sane have worked as heels for the most part. However, when Becky Lynch had to relinquish her Raw women's title and reveal the news about her pregnancy, fans couldn't help but notice how Asuka acted very much out of character. So with that being said, is WWE going to keep booking Asuka as a heel moving forward? Well, according to Tom Colohue of Sportskeeda, it seems like the company may want to book Asuka as the top babyface on Monday Night Raw moving forward, because as of right now, the top women on the red brand are Asuka, Nia Jax, and Shayna Baszler, and they can't all be heels. Therefore, it seems like Asuka would be the logical choice to turn babyface. But with that being said, do you guys think WWE should turn Asuka babyface? Let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you guys so much for checking out today's video. Stay safe, and as always, I will see you guys on the next one.